Today we will discuss our new topic, keeping clean. Now, to stay healthy, we must learn how to keep our body clean. We must also learn to keep place around us clean. These are called clean habits. Now, it's a very good topic because we will learn how to keep clean. Keeping ourselves clean, we can learn to keep ourselves clean by doing these things every day. First point is brush our teeth in the morning and night. It's a very good habit because it protects our teeth from the germs. Now, comb our hair to keep them neat and tidy. Now, next one, trim our nail regularly. Now, again, the next one, take a bath every day. Next point, wash our hand after using the toilet. Again, next point, wash our hand before and after eating. And again, last point, change into clean clothes every day. These are a very good habits. We should must follow them because they all keeps us fit and fine and make our body hygiene. First, you can see in your picture, first the child is brushing teeth regularly. Now next, the child is trimming his nail regularly. Now, in the next, the child is combing his hair to make the hair in a proper way. Now, the last, you can see the child is washing his hand properly because it all keeps us safe from the germs and make our body fit and fine. Now, keeping our surrounding clean. It's a very important topic because we should must clean our surrounding clean. Because it also provides us a good environment and clean environment. Places around us are our surroundings. We can keep our surrounding clean by learning to do these things every day. We must follow these some ways by which we can clean our surrounding. First, put our toys and clothes in a basket when we have used it. Now next, make our bed regularly in a proper way. Now the next one is put away toys after use. Yes, your clothes, your toys, when you use it, you should must keep in a basket. Throw waste into the waste bin when you use the product, and the left one, the waste one, you should must throw the in waste bins. Pick up a litter that you see around you. Yes, pick up the litter that you see around you and remember to wash your hand after that. Because if you pick up the dirty things and you should keep it in the dustbin, and after that you should must clean your hand because the germs enters in your nails and your hand. So you should must wash your hand to clean your hand in a proper way. Grow more plant. It's a very important point because in our life, plants play a key role because it provide us numerous things. So we should plant more and more trees because it also clean our environment, our surrounding, and gives us oxygen to live in this earth. Because without this plant and oxygen, we can't stay in this earth. So we should must plant more and more plant in our nearby surrounding and encourage other also. Now, good to know, about 80% of the diseases are spread by the hand. So we should must always clean our hand after or before using it. Research has proved that washing hand frequently can decrease the risk of many diseases because many germs dies when we wash our hands with soaps and sanitizer. Now, Global Hand Washing Day is celebrated on 15 October since 2008. Yes, it will start from the 2008 15 October. So, we should must clean our hand before eating and after eating.